Hey there, Benjamin from Loves Data here, welcome back. Google are releasing a new version of the admin area for Google Analytics. Let's select Admin to take a look. Instead of settings being presented in columns for the account and property, the admin area has been refreshed to follow a similar navigation structure to what we find for our reports. When we select Admin, we're now given a summary of important settings so we can access them quickly. And on the left, we can find additional settings for the account and the property. This means you will need to use the property switcher at the top of the interface if you're managing multiple accounts and properties. And let's take a brief look at the property settings. We can see the settings are listed under Property, Data Collection and Modification, Data Display, and Product Links. So now when we need to find our data stream or streams, we need to select Data Collection and Modification, then select Data Streams. And we can then find our data streams for our property. And three other commonly used settings are now available under Data Display. These are Events. This is where you can view existing events, modify events, and create new events in the interface. Under Data Display, you can find custom definitions if you're registering parameters as custom metrics or dimensions, and where you can create calculated metrics. Plus, you can find the debug view here too. I also want to mention that under Product Links is where you can connect Google Ads and Google Search Console. It's probably because it's new, but I'm not sure if I like the new version of the admin area. The previous version has been around for a really long time, so it's going to take some getting used to. If you get stuck using the new version, then I recommend using the search function at the top of the interface. You can search for any settings you can't find and access them quickly this way.